exactly what I think. So what do you think is going to happen to the ball once you hit it on the slide? First thing, yeah, what do you think is going to happen to the ball? I would think it would go that way.
It does. Well,
I was there.
What else is going to happen?
So you have to give it more club and grip down. See how the ball moves on that? Yeah.
Okay, watch this. I'll be
the pitch. Set the shoulders right to that angle. Yep.
You're normally back here.
Yeah.
It's a great lesson, guys. It's one of my favorites. So you're saying you kind of want his left shoulder to be down more than his right. So most people do the opposite, and what they do, they hit it head. That would be weird. I would probably compensate like that. Just so I can get under it.
Well struck though. Hell
yeah.
Hey, let it, guys. This is what I'll teach you. Look at the slope. So if the slope's here,
you got to have your shoulders matching that slope. And this shoulder's a little back still.
Yeah.
And I'd say this is the center.
He's a pro.
Look at that angle.
But you got to sit there. See, so what happens is when you take it, you got to maintain that too. You can't move back on it. What you did real good. See, now his shoulders are matched. See that?
Jason.
Great way to teach. I love this.
Because everyone, when you get on the course, guys, you see this all day long.
Absolutely.
Like
yeah.
All day long.
Another shot like this. That's it. A little more.
There you go.
Yeah, there you go. That's it. Here, watch this. I'm like, save it.
Still, yeah.
But now you said his shoulder's a little better.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Very nice.
That felt real
wet. It does, right?
That was like way.
Right.
And then when I really want to mess with someone, I'll give them this one. But this is the only thing I'm worried about.
Yeah, it starts shaking it off there.
Yeah, there's
downhill.
Yeah,
it's also below speed
downhill,
too.
Side hill.
That's
yeah.
A tough. This is the toughest ball to hit right here.
Yeah.
Because it not only has to get a shoulder match up, but now that ball's gonna go right on.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Yeah.
Angle left. Well struck.
That's
double crossed.
Good, yeah. I mean, it's similar to the bats. I mean, it's not hard.
It's forgiving. It's
forgiving.
Yeah. Nice.
Any way you can drop a ball down, and which way it rolls,